What's going on, guys? SkullCruncher here. Today we're back with another video, and we're here with part 4 of Resident Evil 7. Now, I believe in the third or the second video, I said part 2 by accident. So, yeah, I think, what was it? The third video. Yeah, the third video. So, I meant to say part 3, not 2. I don't know, because I was very confused with the editing process. But anyway, we're here. Let's just get right into it. Let's just continue where we are, because that's where everyone wants to get to. Oh, we have to do this thing. Oh, we have to. We have to do this part again, so I'm just gonna skip ahead. It's a password. No.
I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Alright, ready? I kinda got peek a little bit, but I don't want her to see her. I don't want her to see me. So just get a little peek. Ah, she's looking the other way. Go, 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 go. I can't do it now. Alright, so I gotta do what I did last time. Gotta go right over here. Now it's just gonna go back in there. And then we could go do the spider thing. Now, the reason it took me a while is because I didn't know what to do. I did it right. I'm like, okay, now what? I didn't know how to press X. That was the problem.
I'll raise my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Jesus. This woman's like hot crack or something. Nah, crack wouldn't do that. Maybe meth? Crystal meth? Why am I saying that?
Open our home. We open our hearts. What do I do?
No, I don't do shit. I don't care about you. Candles. Yank candles. Dumb bitch. Alright, let's go do the... Open this special door. You know what I noticed? This game ain't realistic. Look, it's just floating around the air. Actually, you know what? It doesn't really matter, because this game's already creepy enough, so. Okay, how do I you know, there we go. Got it. Oh, she's coming back. Hurry! Okay, I bet something scary is gonna happen here. Scary. Alright, I also wanna turn down my volume a little bit. Okay, good. Look over there with the girl scary. Alright. Sorry. The reason I cut clips is sometimes I feel like I cancel and I don't know how you go back in this game because I couldn't figure it out. So I don't want to mess up anything. I hope this bitch doesn't hurt me and push me in.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
What do I do? What do I do?
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Where is she going? I can't tell. Okay, she's going that way.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known
Yeah, there is. I'm part of my way. What a slut. Fuck me out. Looks like a part of something. What's this? Oh, I swear to God, if I get... Hi!
I think you're going...
God, beat her! God. Oh.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Something over... Is this the door here before? I remember that door being he. Oh, that bitch is gone. Oh, yeah, I remember I was walking through here. In the house. Alright, what's my objective? Get the three. Oh, yeah, I have to get the shotgun. Okay. Okay, so I'm missing. Okay, that's my objective. Yeah, I don't want to do that thing again. I don't want to do the tape. Alright. Didn't we go down here before? Oh, I could see something there. Obsess. This is where I was. Is that Slenderman? Ah. Alright. Well, let's keep on looking. Alright. We gotta look around. Yeah, it could be in anything. Like I said. Ooh. I have a clock pedalment. I do not know what that is for. But I need to figure that out. Alright. Ooh, I've never been here. Alright, that has to be in here. The next piece. Handgun ammo. Good. So wait, how do I do it again? It's okay, this is a special ammo I'm loading in, and yeah. I wanna use the regular ammo. Maybe when I find the balls. Balls? I don't know. Alright, ew. I would be pretty surprised if your plumbing's still working. I doubt it, yeah. Oh, good, this game has physics. I mean, of course it does. You have two showers in the same room? I don't know. I mean, I heard of two bathrooms in a house, but I never heard of two bathrooms in a... Oh, is that here? This is the downstairs. Yeah, I don't want to go down there yet. Alright, let's go back and put in that dog head and see if that does something. It's in here. Oh, this is a. Yeah. Alright. Let's keep on going. Oh, I thought I saw something for a second. I thought I did. Okay, let's go put in that dog head. Yeah. Alright. So, after a while, I figured it out. And yes, I did pussy mode and went online, searched up Markiplier, and I figured out what I had to do. So, yeah. This is what I had to do. After all this time. Now, what is this for? Yeah, I'll show you. Yeah, I don't know what that is either. Oh, is that something there? No. So, yeah. I was about to give up. And I'm actually... Hi!
Heck of a thing. This sure should beat the hell out of dying.
didn't expect you. No. Can I kill you? I don't have the special ammo. What?
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means, you're fucked!
I don't know what to do.
No.
I don't know what to do. I'm gonna click. Hopefully, he doesn't see me. Oh, he's upstairs. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, that's stupid.
Where's my delete then?
Oh, he went away. Oh, I didn't put the blue dog's head on yet. I don't know, I guess I didn't see it. Alright, this is gonna be a little more tricky. Oh, I can kinda see the resemblance. Okay, I think it's... Got it. Yes! Man, these are fun. Alright, before I go in there, let me go put the blue dog's head, and then I'm gonna do it. So I get that out of the way, cause I'm not sure really. Yeah, I'm thinking the same thing, buddy. Who built this shit? Alright, so that's one piece. I'm just doing that so I have more room. Is there anything to craft? Right. Don't have. Isn't there the? Did I pick up the gunpowder? I've only got two now. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that. Let me mix something. Can I mix them? Oh, I can make the special ammo. I made shotgun shells, or did I make more ammo? Oh, no, I made more ammo. Alright, that's good. So it's good to have a little more ammo. Hopefully, no spiders. I fucking hate spiders. If I choose between, I don't know. Let's use a knife. I want to save the ammo. Oh, what are you? You a moose? I don't know about animals. I'll call you Chad. Chad, yeah, I'm gonna call you Chad. Chad the deer. Deer, there we go. Chad the deer. There you go, I'm gonna call you Chad the deer. What's this? Spicocolumens? What are these, like, Viagra? It's a medical tip. No, not you. Just give me a cop. That, I'll use it. I have more hands on ammo. I don't know how much you can have, so I'm gonna start using some of it. Put to use. Well, literally, my inventory's full. I need to find a box so I can put stuff away. I can't get in there. Alright, go in here. Huh? that? Can't tell. I'll zoom in the video, see if I can find out what it is. Is what I think it. Alright. What's in here? Is it a lock? Not a lock, a key or a pin lock? Dude, I gotta put these away. I don't know what these. Oh, wait, I can open this. Ew. Okay, that's a nice gift I got. What the? It's like this house went on fire or something.
What the? Whoa.
What are you? I don't like that idea. No. Let me out. Is it still in there? Well, whatever it is, it's gone. Is it in here? Dude, that thing scared the shit out of me. Oh no, I don't like things crawling out of things. I don't know, it's kind of a scary thing that I like. I'm holding the gun for the rest of this. Before I go down there, probably where he is, like jerking off. Ooh! Yes! I can put this stuff away. That's great. Okay, what do I don't need? I don't need these coins. What else do I don't need? I'll put away one of these kind of fluids. Alright, I don't have used any shotgun shells yet. So yeah, we're good. I don't need to open that. Or do you see? Let's stick around. Bastards, give you a chance to escape. Alright, so I found where the other one is. It's downstairs. Where I said, some stuff would be. Good. You know, some music reminds me of. It reminds me of The Last of Us. No, I'm not gonna do a series on that. Just like I played it before. It's a fun game, though. Oh, okay, I bet I'm gonna find them down here. Someone down here? I don't trust that. I have a feeling something's gonna pop out of that. Alright, if we go through here. It's locked. Oh, it's gonna be one of those things, but it's gonna be the other side. So I guess this is that's our meeting point. I don't trust anything anymore. I just wanna go home. Die! Okay. This is where I am. Oh, come on! That's ridiculous! Just go. this is like a meth lab? Oh my god, let's get the shit out of here. What's this? I found the scorpion key! Yes! Okay, good. Okay, I have a feeling I have to do some of the scorpions. Alright, so this is even better. Alright, let's start making some drugs. Okay, kids, so to make drugs, you gotta do this, and you gotta get that. Okay, now if I go back, I can make another thing because I have this more kibblewood. I have to get back. I can't go back. I have to find that dog head. So until I find that dog head, I can't leave. Okay, I found more. Where is it? No, where is it? Oh, I forgot I can put it up here too. Oh, I can't use that. But that's pretty good though. It's down here, maybe? I hope he doesn't follow me. I found more drugs. Can I do this? Wait. Doesn't fit the lock. Oh, they're different ones for different things. Let's check ourselves. Well, I got two more spaces left, so hopefully I just can find the thing and go. Alright. Oh my god. That loose scared the shit out of me. I gotta attack it. No. Is it dead? Is it dead? I hope we killed it. Right, so I'm gonna go back where it was, the tub. I'm gonna go back there. Just get it and go. Oh my god, what are you just- There's more of them?! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Hi! No. This ain't fair! I'll get trapped. I should have closed the door while I had the chance. Alright, I gotta look around quickly. Is it over here? What did I pick up? Did I pick it up? Oh, this must be the real one. Okay, got it. I got the technique. Have I set running? I hear more of them. I can't come out with anything. Alright. I go in there. Well, why is that still there? Ugh! I can't use it? Oh, here. Just relax for a minute, buddy. Okay, 1 second. Let me look around. It's not here. Let's go back where I was. I'm locked. Wait. Okay, this is good. This is good. Okay, I need to find the dog's head, though. It's down here. Didn't she say that? I gotta keep on looking. I got to. It's not down here. I don't know. I looked about everywhere. Check here. I wasted about all my ammo. I should have knifed him. Just backed up. Alright. Alright. I guess it's not down here. Let's just get the fuck out of here. Bye, fuckers. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. Oh no 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 no. Yeah, you stay down there. Okay. I hope they come back to me. Alright. I guess I'll take the shotgun ammo because maybe I could get it back later. So I'll put it there. What do I still don't need? I hide something nice. Try to find it if you can. Wait. I think I know that place. Alright, there we go. Gotta make ourselves a little more roomy. Alright, so let's go back to where we were before. I mean, let's just go to Alicante. Oh my god, fuck off! No more! No bueno! Alright, let's look what's in here. Alright, shotgun cells. Alright. I'll hold on for now. Maybe like feces or worms. Now, where's the fireplace? Is it here? Nope. It's a scorpion, because I saw the scorpion thing. So I'm going to go back there. Anyway, is it a one-use key? My bad work. Keep it good. Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot. I need this. All right, so I'm making progress. I'm making really good progress. All right.
What's that smell? Whoa, it's me.
Oh shit! It's the ass. Oh, I have to get past him. Damn it. Well, at least I found the key, so I can go to those areas I couldn't go in before. Alright, so I have to get past them, but I don't know how.
You know find you, right?
Yeah,
I do.
Leave me alone! No No. Here. Oh, it's Scorpion door. I know I saw like at least one. I saw someone somewhere. Here it is. Hurry up.
Kill you.
All right. Yeah, sure, old man. Oh, okay, heal. Good. Why did I close before? Yeah. Well, that's not his teeth. I have to wash my hands with bleach. What's this? Oh. Oh, here you go, creme fluid. Can I craft anything with this? It looks like there's nothing in here. Alright. Hey! Oh, can I use it? Oh! Ba-ba-da-ba! I got an idea. I have.
Say. Once family, always family.
We get puke. Oh shit, I messed up. I was supposed to go the other way. Alright. Do they have any ammo for this? No, I have to get more ammo for that. I hope we put some gunpowder. It'd be good. Alright. Go down here, and here, and then I go in here. I have to drop something. Right, well, I need drops and stuff. Can I drop something? Dude, did I get rid of it? Oh shit, I need to make room, but how do I do that? Okay, I know what I gotta do. I gotta go back and put some stuff away. Yeah, that's what I gotta do. So I can. And then I come back here. Alright, so that's the plan. I didn't mean to get rid of those chakra shells, but oh well. Alright, I'll mess up. So, move all. I need the scorpion key though. Oh, I only need two. Alright. So yeah, I'll take my shotgun ammo. I think I got 7 shots with it. Alright. And then I'll just come back and get the stuff. Now, I don't know what to do after that. I think I just gotta find the head. So I'm gonna have to go back down that creepy basement. With all those things. Yeah. Then voila! Right, how many shots does it get? Okay, 4 shots. That's it. Alright, that's fun. Can Daddy survive shotgun? Daddy! I got a shotgun for you! Why do I call you Daddy? I don't know. Just, you know. Guess he must have known. It's a good choice, Lee. Alright. Get up in here. So I can go get my stuff later. Oh, I thought I had more weed. I can make a health pack. Alright, so apparently I have to go back in the basement because I probably missed like something. Oh, wait, is this something? I'm just gonna check in here one more time. And then after that, I'm just gonna check down there and then I'll just call it a day. So, yeah. Alright, so let's go back down there. Because I want this video to be too long. Alright, this is the wrong way. Down here, and then we go there. Oh no! Oh, over here. There we go. Scooby. No. Hey. He did. Come on, let me go back in here. So I can be heard through the chest. I'll take this and see what it does. Sees where items are for. Alright, there's some over there. So I don't think I can get over there. Found a new area, I think. I did. Good. Strong cap fluid. Nice. Let's take a look around. Gunpowder. Alright, what can I do with gunpowder? Alright, I'm gonna hurry up because it's a limited timer. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the left more intense so you can't get away. Try to. Oh, he's ready, you know. Open it. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember three at and a handprint. You know what? I don't know. Travis, there's something in there that I can't get to. Shit about the other one. So I can go. Something here. Oh, an empty coin. What did I get? No, I ate it! Shit, I didn't want to do that. Anything here? Nothing. Okay. There's something down there, but I can't get there. How's it wearing off? I shoot the Donald with ammo. Alright, let's go hurry up, because I don't know if this is going to run out. There's got to be something down here. Same thing, locked on the other side. I don't know if you get to the other side. More of them. Thank you. had to use the shotgun ammo. We were getting close. Personal space. Alright, I need a key for this. Alright. So, I guess I'm gonna end the video here, but I am still gonna look around and figure out what to do with this. Okay, I got shotgun shells, that's good. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna end the video here. Make sure you like it and comment, and I'll see you all later. Bye.